comes the Tribal Chief.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match and is for the SmackDown Tag Team and the Raw Tag Team Championships. Introducing the challengers. First, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Holding two championships just comes naturally when you're the head of the table.
He defeated Brock Lesnar, Corey, in the main event of WrestleMania to become the first ever undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
Yeah, Michael, and you can guarantee the Bloodline is waiting in the wings to keep those two titles in the possession of the Tribal Chief.
You are looking at the future of the Bloodline.
And from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa!
Had a meteoric rise in NXT, multiple main event matches, and...
Wait a second, what's he doing?
He's creating his own advantage, Cole.
We don't know that yet, Corey.
They clearly weren't expecting this, and that's what makes it so sweet.
Chaos spills into the ring, and the referee signals for the bell.
Chaos is right, Michael. These teams just could not wait to get their hands on each other. Flipping senton.
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You've got to accept the fact that you're going to be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given.
In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent, and a referee's count can't stop you.
You can set the rule book ablaze.
Form of offense with that move. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
And Sammy is countered. Jaw-shattering boot.
Spinning heel kick.
And just like that, we kicked the tempo up a notch.
Boom.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. Uh-oh.
Looking for something here. Wait a minute. Hoist it up.
Oh, my goodness. Draped across the barricade.
Oh! The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Not everyone's cut out for Extreme Rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
The apron can do some serious damage.
It might be worse than being hit with a steel chair.
Agonizing, dropping the elbow, and he tosses him back in now.
Solo Sikoa standing 10 toes down, ready to fight. And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
The challenger forces a shoulder up.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Solo Sikoa casting an intimidating look out at the fans.
Insulting.
Just mounted with punches.
And not.
He'll head to the ring. He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, they back up there.
Pin attempt for the championship. And a kick out of only one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. It's just right form.
Sends a very clear message.
Sawing drop.
Looking for the victory. Two count. Oh, close call makes the champ nervous.
He just won't give up.
Could be some collateral damage on the way.
Winding up.
What a moment!
Here are your winners, Roman Reigns and Solo Sikoa.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.